ya blokes take my advice and do your daily toil. But don't go down to Bungaree to work on the chocolate soil. For the days they are so long, me boys, they'll break your hearts in two. And if ever you work for Cocky Buck, you very soon will know. Well, we used to go to bed, you know, a little bit after dark. The room we used to sleep in was just like Noah's Ark. There was dogs and rats and mice and cats and pigs and poultry. And I'll never forget the time we had while down in Bungaree. Thursday, Monday morning, short to work I had to go. Me noble cocky says to me, get up, you're rather slow. The moon was shining gloriously and the stars were out, you see. And I thought before the sun would rise I'd die in Bungaree. We used to go to bed, you know, a little bit after dark. The room we used to sleep in, it was just like Noah's Ark. There was dogs and rats and mice and cats and pigs and poultry. And I'll never forget the time we had while down in Bungaree. Supper at 8:30 or 9. He called me to me breakfast before the sun could shine. And after tea was over, all with a merry laugh, the bloody old cocky says to me, let's cut a bit of chop. Well, we used to go to bed, you know, a little bit after dark. The room we used to sleep in, it was just like Noah's Ark. There was dogs and rats and mice and cats and pigs and poultry. And I'll never forget the time we had more down in Bungaree. Boys, isn't it a spell? Yes, be Jove, says I, it is, and it's me that knows it well. For many of me fellows with me they disagree, cause I hate the bloody night work that we did in Bungaree. Well, we used to go to bed, you know, a little bit after dark. The room we used to sleep in, it was just like Noah's Ark. There was dogs and rats and mice and cats and pigs and poultry.